This morning, a man convicted in a deadly street racing crash will be asking to get out of jail early. Robert Rodell was sentenced to 10 years in prison last year. WESH 2's Marina Morocco is live outside the Orange County Courthouse. Marina, the victim's family will be at the hearing today.
That's right, Jason, and they will be present. And this family has not missed a single hearing. They were here for the entire trial, and they were also here for the sentencing. And they'll be back here this morning because they do not want this man getting out early. It's been a year since 27-year-old Robert Rodell was sentenced to 10 years in prison for vehicular homicide. This morning, he'll be back in court to ask a judge for a reduction. It's a sentence that Luis Rivera Ortega's family was willing to accept.
It's never going to bring my son back, but I know that's 10 years that every day he wakes up, he's going to be in a little room thinking about it. I should have never done this.
5 years ago on New Year's Day, Rivera Ortega, then 15, was riding his bike down a sidewalk on Forsyth Road on the way to play basketball. Rodell was racing his car down that same street. He lost control, killing the teenager.
I spend my New Year's there every single year. And until this day, we will never celebrate New Year's again.
Now, this case sparked the street racing law that stiffens penalties for this kind of offenses. Today's sentencing reduction hearing will get underway at 9:30 this morning. For now, reporting live from the Orange County Courthouse, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.